much effortlessly do whatever you want with your body in space is pretty amazing. It does have some disadvantages, though. When I was 9, I saw the first astronauts walk on the moon, so I thought, wow, cool job. But I think when you're 9, you want to be lots of things. That's what this laboratory up here at 17,500 miles an hour is giving us.